This is a box jump. So on a box jump, you're gonna swing your hands down and then jump up onto the box using that counter movement. So once we're up there, we're gonna lower ourselves down gently. We're not gonna hop off the box like this. Ouch. That will be how you hurt your knees long term. You're gonna find some way to ease yourself off the box, either the old man way I just did or lowering yourself down like that.